There's not a lot of people I can trust. Even part of my friends making things up. They are judging me and making a big fuss. Building up a friendship, but soon they bust it. My life is something you can't control. You hate when someone orders you around, but still you're on patrol. We should be even, but you slip it to another role. You can tell me shit while you are dancing on a pole. While you're acting like a hoe. Sorry, but it's true. I never meant to judge you, but you got your pussy on the loose. You're nagging and bragging all about me. When I'm criticizing you, you refer to me as rude. People showing me their back, expecting me to kiss ass. Treating me like shit, like I am just a riffraff. Making me feel like I'm a misfit instead of mismatch. Got a bigger package than me, but can't dispatch it. I think you either misunderstood what friendship is, or you just set ridiculous premises. I don't even know the catalyst. I thought I knew you, but clearly I'm not the mentalist. Sometimes I think it's better just to cut loose. I'm surely not the type just to bust through, but you got me thinking fuck you. So I'm asking, can I really trust you? Can I really trust you?
Are you done? Are you done? Can I really trust you? Can I really? Are you done? Are you done? Can I really trust you? Can I really?
Never listen and tell. Send them to hell. Tell them goodbye, but ain't wishing them well. Never listen and tell. Send them to hell. Tell them goodbye, but ain't wishing them well. So many people turned against me for no reason. So much reason, it's a wonder that my girlfriend wasn't cheating. But she was telling lies, didn't say when I was wrong. One would expect that this eventually cut the bonds. I always asked if it's okay for you to be in my arms. You always replied that you were enjoying the warmth. I never thought that it could do any harm. After the time with you, who could I believe in? It's hard to believe that fate didn't send this heartless thief. I've got so much love to give, but none to receive. I learned that sometimes it is harder to weep. My ex wasn't the only person who took my faith. She was my best friend, but now she has gone on her way. I had to cut the ties with her, but she begged me to stay. She might be tall and clumsy, but she is sweet as a cake. 2 years and she never agreed to a date. So life forces us to go separate ways. As I was seeing her beautiful face again, I realized I still love her today. Sometimes I think it's better just to cut loose. I'm surely not the type just to bust through, but you got me thinking fuck you. So I'm asking, can I really trust you? Can I really trust you?
Are you done? Are you done? Can I really trust you? Can I really? Are you done? Are you done? Can I really trust you? Can I really?
Never listen and tell. Send them to hell. Tell them goodbye, but ain't wishing them well. Never listen and tell. Send them to hell. Tell them goodbye, but ain't wishing them well.